when that door closes, your mind is mine, and I expect your undivided attention.
Yes, sir.
All right. What did my daughter do now?
Absolutely not.
Glad to hear that.
You know, sir, I've always admired what a concerned and attentive parent you are. I mean, you know where your daughter is at all times. You know what she's doing. You know where she's going. You know who she's going with.
Wayne, is this your feeble attempt to see if my daughter is seeing someone else?
Yes, sir, it is.
Wayne, you know that I can't say anything about Suzanne's personal life. That'd be way out of line.
Oh, well, I get you. Okay, you don't have to say anything. We'll use the old army technique. Blink once for yes, blink twice for no.
You're pitiful.
Please, I'm a guy. You're a guy. We've both been dogged by women. Your wife don't.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Look, I wouldn't abandon all hope. After all, you are the only young man that's been at our dinner table every Sunday for 2 months without fail.
Oh, thank you, sir. By the way, what would it be this Sunday?
Hey, Pookie. Pork chop.
Pork chop. Hello, baby.
Hi. Could we talk about this ring?
Yeah. Did I mention you have to take it out the box because gold has to breathe?
This is way too much.
Oh, no, it wasn't that much. I got it on sale. Let me show you the receipt.
Wait. Slow down. I like you, but things are going too fast. And I need some space.
Well, honey, I thought the couples were supposed to share their same space. Unless what you're saying is somebody's in my space.
No, Dwayne, there's no one else. I want to keep seeing you. Just not every hour on the hour. Do you understand?
Do I understand?
Well, I bought a new dress for the sweetheart's dance.
Oh, that's great. This Saturday, we can explore our new spatial relationship. We can dance in our own separate rooms.
No, we don't have to go that far.
No, we can dance on separate sides of the same room.
Are you upset?
No, upset, not in the least.
Mm-hmm.